this doing in a Walmart? This is a pretty odd choice for a Walmart, but I'll take what I can get, man. Wow, double siphon.
25, we probably don't know how this is gonna do.
Yeah, not surprising. This thing is all the way from 2002. All it also has is blue on there, so pretty sure this is like a white tee first for a Walmart. Heck to the no. Okay, why in the world do they have these in the main restroom, but the family bathroom has a tank toilet? That is so weird. This is the strangest Walmart I've ever been to. Oh great, and it has the spider pinchers along with the boxy snack clubs. And then we have the first gen Shamature in here. Trampoline.